Hello, this is Thuy Nguyen from Group 5. I'm in charge of Part A. Hopefully, you've all watched our group's video carefully. Now, first of all, let's go with the instruction. With the crossword, you can click on the number for the question and the provided letter for the answer. You also can click on the back arrow to turn back to the blank crossword, and you must wait until the last slide for the complete crossword. Now let's go. First thing first, number one, the question is, ASEAN pilots are accustomed to this kind of order. There are letter V and L. Okay, this one. If you got the answer, oh, military. This word reminds me of strict discipline and control. What about you? What do you think? Number two? Oh no. Number two and number three are both long words, so I think we go with number four. This spirit needs to be the core of the CRM training program. Four letters, and you got letter A already. So three letters left. What is the word? Team. Have you all got that? Should I say congratulations to you all? And why we still go with number two? A variety of this among ASEAN pilots. 13 letters with an A. Well, there are actually two A and T, and the keyword is A. So I go, it is nationality, a variety of nationality, and that means different cultures. Number three, these people suffered seriously from the communication failure on the 7th June 2013. 10 letters with a P. There's also an S and N. Okay, let's go with P. And they are the passengers. These are the customers for the airliners. They suffered loss of life in this case. And number five, a type of leadership and the kind of relationship between pilots that needs to be decreased in ASEAN. Well, 13 letters, that could be the cause and also the solution for ASEAN Airlines. Okay. Is that student A that could not be laissez faire or participative, right? And we have the word authoritarian. This is very close with military, I think. We've completed half of the crossword, so next let's go with question six. This failed the implementation and control embracement of the CRM, which leads to the 2013 crash. 10 letters, that's just a big issue here. Number six, and the key is this one, leadership. Yes, leadership is a big issue for sure. And number seven, CRM related program is not supported by the management. It's letters, something not supported by the management. And T, in this case, it's a training program. It's a pity, right? Number eight, just two letters with the clue in number two here. We have an EQ, so I don't really need to show you the answer, right? So we move to Question 9. According to an Asian culture, decisions are made and deferred to this people. 11 letters with an O. An O here until the end. The decision makers are the supervisor. Yes, I agree. And we should move to the last question. For successful program, team building culture must be both implemented and you need an 8-letter word to complete this sentence. What is an A in the middle of the word, and number 10 is improvised. So right now I show you the complete. Okay, the complete crossword here. This is not the case for this aligners. I think this is also a common case for some other companies too. For example, number 1 and 2 is the popular among Asian countries. Number 2, a variety of nationalities is also popular, especially with the increasing number of MNC or multinational companies. Team spirit, training, embracement of leadership, cultural and emotional intelligence are all core issues for our unit. In the crosswords, number 6, 7, 8, and 10 are interrelated, should be integrated in management practices in all organization. And this is the end of part A. Thank you for being with me.